shame those lizards spoiled it so. Neat little feats of magic, though, those scars. Tell me, did he only make you dig them daggers deep? Or did he make you swing like a monkey, too? He really is a hoot and a half like that. Indeed, my dear. The cad calling himself a cook is correct. I am Zaleskar. I'm a lone wolf. I'm older than the ruins of man. And I've heard of you, Sebelle. Yes. Yes, I have. But though the mere sight of that needle may make lesser men void their bowels, bowelless as I am and impervious to pain to boot, you fail to impress me. I've known life and death and the wasteland in between. Do you really think you can intimidate me? Your assumption is delightfully naive.
Mine. right where I want you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Zaleskar's shriveled heart is tough to chew. The stringy meat is so vilely bitter, it brings tears to your eyes. You see him sitting around a campfire with a band of lone wolves, laughing as their leader tells a tale. Roost is the leader's name. He boasts of how he caught you in his snares and delivered you to the master. You must find Roost and have a chat.
Swamp. What's going on? A winter dragon. What on earth is it doing chained up here?
The dragon stares you down with flinty, intelligent eyes. He tries to speak, but his jaw is bound tightly by the same thick chains that shackled him to the pillars. Unreadable glyphs mantle this ancient pillar. Braided through thick iron rings, source-infused chains bind the dragon tightly. Unreadable glyphs mat. Unreadable glyphs mantle this ancient.
mercy.